Welcome to Soul Soothing Sunday Songs this morning.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine. Even in my home, I'm gonna let it shine. Even in my home, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. That little light of yours, why don't you let it shine? That little light of yours, why don't you let it shine? That little light of yours, why don't you let it shine? Let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine. Amen. 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 This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Good morning. Welcome to the library. Sunday, September 27th. I think I got that date right. Yesterday was my nanny's 94th birthday. And she is amazing and in spectacular health, sharp as a tack, beautiful. And I just want to dedicate this entire show to her because if it weren't for Nanny, I probably wouldn't know most of these songs. So, I'm going to just make it for her. I wore a dress for her. The whole thing. So, Nanny, I know you're not on Facebook or Instagram, but this show is for you. Thank you.
see trees are green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces, people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I see babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn so much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love. I see babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn so much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Myself, what a wonderful world. Oh yeah.
Feels good to sing that today. It's a beautiful day. Oh, the last warm weather. I hope everybody's enjoying it, getting outside, pretty weather wherever you are. I'm going to try to do some of that myself today. Sun is shining, which is a welcome change. We've had some gloomy days, and I'm looking forward to a gorgeous Sunday, and this is a great way to kick it off. And happy to see y'all tuning in. Thank you for joining me this morning for Soul Soothing Sunday Songs Live from the Library. I said a minute ago I was dedicating this entire show to my grandmother. We call her Nanny, and she turned 94 yesterday. She is amazing, and I want to thank her for being such a steady force for me in my life and for teaching me probably most of these songs. This is a favorite of hers. I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the void we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. He speaks, and the sound of his voice is so sweet. The birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I am weak, but thou art strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea. Day close to thee, let it be, dear Lord, let it be. When my feeble life is old, in time for me will be no more. Guide me gently, safely home to thy kingdom shore, to thy shore.
closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus is my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be.
All right. Good morning. I feel better already. I'm so happy to be able to be here with y'all this morning. I know a lot of people are going through a rough time, and just a lot of hurt in the world right now. And well, I mean, there's always been a lot of hurting going on, but I think particularly at this moment, people are feeling it in a very deep way, and a lot of division, which is heartbreaking. Not something we need. So I would like to just take this 90 minutes and send as much love out to the world as I possibly can. And in honor of my nanny, I'm doing this show and put on probably my last dress of the year. it's about time for jeans and turtlenecks and sweaters. So in honor of Nanny, got my dress on and singing some of her favorite songs, and remembering growing up and seeing her be so beautiful in the choir loft, and being a steady force and a loving force. And I just want to celebrate her and her 94 years, and tell you how grateful I am to have had her love. I have a new coffee cup. I want y'all to just take a gander at this. This is my husband, and he has bestowed this gift on me. This is Hayes in a sheepskin. Yes. Maybe I can get him to come sing with me in a little bit, and he can explain what's going on with this coffee cup. Because y'all are going to want to know about it, I know. I've got a little mimosa in it, too. Nanny might not approve of that, but that's okay. We have to grow our own wings at times. So, I'm going to do a Dolly Parton tune. This is one I recorded for a tribute record for her a long time ago. Speaking of long times ago, yesterday was the 20-year anniversary of the release of my second album, The Hardest Part, which is just a crazy thing to me. 20 years? Wow. Maybe we'll talk about that later. So here's a Dolly tune. It's been a long, dark night, and I've been waiting all the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I see a brand new day dawning. I've been looking for the sunshine, you know. I ain't seen it in so long, but everything's gonna work out just fine, and everything's gonna be alright. It's been all wrong, 'cause I can see the light of a clear blue morning. I can see I can see the light of a clear blue morning.
Everything's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. It's been a long, long time since I've known the taste of freedom. And those clinging vines that had me bound, I don't need them. I've been like a captured eagle. You know, an eagle was born to fly. And now that I have won my freedom, like an eagle, I am eager for the sky. Cause I can see the light of a clear blue. I can see the light of a brand new day. I can see the light of a clear blue morning. And everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay.
Separates the widow from the bride.
pool, wayfarer and stranger, traveling through this world of woe. But there's no sin as tall a danger in that bright world to which I go. I'm going there to see my Father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home. And no dark cloud will gather around me. I know my way is rough and deep, but beauteous be to rise before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my mother. I'm going only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only of his labor falling right slowly on the ground. His work is almost over. It won't be long. He won't be around. I love my Father. He could use some mercy now. My brother could use a little mercy now. He's a stranger to freedom, a shackle to his fear and his doubt. It's almost more than living will allow. I love my brother. He could use some mercy now. my church and country could use a little mercy now. As they sink into a poison pit, it's gonna take forever to climb out. They carry the weight of the faithful who follow them down. I love my church and country. They could use some mercy now. Every living thing could use a little mercy now. Only the hand of grace can end the race. What another mushroom cloud. People in power, they'll do anything to keep their crown. Well, I love life and life itself. Could use a little mercy now. Now, I know we don't deserve it, but we need it anyhow. We're hanging a balance, dangles between hell and hallowed ground. Every single one of us could use a little mercy now. And every single one of us could use some mercy now. Oh, Mary Gaucher. I love you, Mary Gaucher. Y'all be sure to tune in and see her this afternoon at 2. She does a show at 2 with Jamie Harris. And it's fantastic. So don't miss that. Facebook, Instagram. I think she's on all the platforms. I think that's what we call them, platforms. Hi, baby. How are you?
Good.
No, I'm fine. And look at this beautiful coffee cup I'm drinking from. No. I mean, you're going to have to explain this one. In a minute, you want to come sing?
Sure.
Okay. Let me do a couple more. And I would love for you to come sing a few with me and tell these fine people about how I got this coffee cup. It is, I mean, I know it's going to be a prized possession. It already is, really. So, anyway, let's see. Happy birthday, Nanny. 94 yesterday. Beautiful, beautiful Nanny. I mean, really, my cousin Joey posted on his Facebook page this morning a picture of himself with Nanny. And he said, she's 94 and she looks 44. And she kind of does. It's stunning. We all hate her. Not really. We just hope we got the genes. So. Sending this show out to Nanny and to all of my folks in Alabama who made it through Hurricane Sally, but boy, that was a rough one. when you're weary. Feeling small when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, times get rough. True colors shining through. I see your true beautiful. Like a rainbow. Show me a smile, don't be unhappy, can't remember when I last saw you laughing. If this world makes you crazy and you're taking all you can bear, just call me up, 'cause I will always be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors. Are beautiful.
Okay, I need to take a minute. I always do that song for John Henry. And I certainly am doing it for him this morning. But I just want to say that I know a lot of people who are going through incredibly hard times right now. I'm very lucky that I do not suffer with severe depression. But there are many people who do. If you know any of those people, reach out to them and make sure they're okay. If this time has taught us anything, it is how important we are to each other. So I will try to dry my tears. I know y'all are sick of seeing me cry. But I want to say that very specifically, because none of us can afford to lose any of our people right now. We've lost enough. And whatever we can all do to help each other, let's do that, okay? All right. If you feel that you can't go on, because all of your hope is gone, and your life is filled with much confusion, until happiness is just an illusion, and your world around is crumbling down, darling, reach out. Reach out to me. I'll be there with a love that will shelter you. And I
I'll be there with a love that will see you through. When you feel lost and about to give up, and you feel your best just ain't good enough, and you know the world has grown cold, and you're drifting out all on your own, and you need a hand to hold, darling, reach out. Reach out to me. You can't go on, because all of your hope is gone, and your life is filled with much confusion, until happiness is just an illusion, and your world around is crumbling down. Darling, reach out. Reach out to me. I'll be there with a love that will shelter you. And I'll be there with a love that will see you through. And I'll give you all the love you need, and I'll be there. You can always depend on me.
Man, what a song. Hey, it's Carl. You in there? Will you come in here?
Yep.
Okay. Here comes Hayes. Let's see what we can cook up. He's got some explaining to do. Hey.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good.
How are you?
You want to sing some songs with me?
Sure.
Cool.
Sit down here.
Yeah, I'm going to get up and hand you this guitar.
Okay.
All right.
Good morning, everybody. What a show so far.
Hey,
hi. I don't want to knock over this mug.
No, but could you hand me that?
Yeah.
All right, don't knock it over, but let's give everybody a close-up. Here's this close-up. Here's this close-up. Can y'all see this magic? The magic.
Mercifully covers right. My belly.
Right. This is not only Hayes Carl in a sheepskin. This also features my sister's artwork right here. She so sweetly sent me for my birthday last year. Anyway, would you like to explain why I have this?
Well, you have that one-of-a-kind custom mug. I got up the other morning in my pajamas. I put on my Benjamin Franklin glasses. I started wearing readers in the last couple months.
It's cute.
And and you have these sheepskins all over the house. Is that what they are? I mean, what are they?
You know, I'm a bit of a bohemian, and I like to have, you know, skins of animals around. I was just raised that way.
So there's the skin of some kind of animal, the pelt on our bed, and I just picked it up and put it around my shoulders, a la Game of Thrones. And Allison pulled out her phone and took a photograph of me. And we thought it was funny. And so I got it put on a mug for her, and it showed up yesterday. So she has her, now she has that immortalized. And then I also made 500 postcards with that image on it, because at my shows, I stole the idea from Allison of sending postcards to people who tip as a thank you, because we're so very grateful and appreciative of that. And I kind of had been through, I burned through all the images, the professional images that I had, and so I decided why not get, we'll just make our own.
You're calling me an amateur.
Huh?
My photography. It's not good enough for you?
No, it's plenty good. I just meant I didn't pay you to take it. We didn't go on set or anything. I gave you photo credit on the postcard. It says photo by Allison Moore.
Just kidding. All right. Anyway.
What are we going to sing?
What do you want to sing?
Well, how about that one?
Okay.
All right. Let's see.
But that's my key. I don't know what key you're doing.
Yeah, I don't know. I know what key I do it in. Let's see.
Thank y'all for tuning in.
Yes, thank
to,
you.
To Soul Soothing Sunday Songs, live from the library on this beautiful, beautiful day. Happy birthday to Nanny. Happy birthday to y'all if it's your birthday.
It's kind of a catch-all.
There's a mimosa in this cup. It's a catch-all. Helps with the crying.
They say everything can be replaced. Say every distance is not near. So I remember every face of every man who put me here. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Shall be released. They say every man must need protection. They say that every man must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection someplace so high above the wall. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day. I shall be released. Standing next to me in this lonely crowd is a man who swears he ain't to blame. And all day long I hear him cry out loud. calling out that he was framed. I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be.
I need to stop Instagram and restart it.
So okay.
Can you tell a story or something while I do that?
Tell a story or something while you stop
stories.
And restart the Instagram.
You're good at stories.
Well, going back to that mug, I think it's funny that I requested that you Photoshop my abs. my abs, my stomach. But then we realized that we didn't know how to do that, and it just blurted out, which looked weird, so.
I think I warned you about the perils of trying to Photoshop things.
Yeah, you told me that if I got caught Photoshopping my physique or my face, that social media would spot it and backlash against me. But I think that happens, like, with the Kardashians. I don't think people will care if I Photoshop my topless photo.
Oh, people expect you to be authentic.
Well, all right. Anyway, happy Sunday to y'all, everybody. I hope you're enjoying Allison's Soul Soothing Sunday Songs show. That's a lot of S's.
It is.
Anyway, you sound beautiful, as always.
Thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. I'm wearing a dress today in honor of my grandmother. You've met Nanny.
Yes, I have.
Nanny loves you.
I think Nanny does like me.
Nanny still flirts at 94.
Yeah, she does.
I mean, insufferably so. It's like, it's pretty funny.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I gotta say.
She still got it.
Still got it, yeah.
Does.
We have video.
We do.
One time, it was the first time I met her. Mm-hmm. And she was lovely. Love you. Happy birthday, Nanny.
Let's do another song.
Okay. What do we got?
Let's do this Christofferson song.
Okay. I'm going to put a capo on.
Put a capo on it.
If you want to sing it, then you got to put a capo on it. Are you going to turn off Instagram?
Instagram didn't catch that. Instagram didn't get that brilliance.
That's funny. I thought you were just turning off all the devices out of embarrassment.
We're done. We're done now.
Okay. Well, hey, Instagram. Okay.
You going to do the dance? Turn the capo. Oh boy. Let's sing. Hey, can I take a verse on this?
Yeah. Which one do you want to take? You want to start it off or take the... You want to take the second one because I always forget. I always get these words wrong. Anyway.
Well, by all means, let me... yes, I'll do that one.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I'd had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair stumble down the stairs to meet the day.
I smoked my brain the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. Lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then across the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somehow, somewhere along the way.
On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalks Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl, he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs that they were singing.
Then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. Like the disappearing dreams of yesterday.
On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stone. Cause there's something in Sunday that makes a body feel alone. Nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalks Sunday morning coming down, of the sleeping city sidewalks Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you. Do you know this one?
This one I'm going to do now? I mean, I better leave this for you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, do you want, will you stay and sing with me?
Yeah.
We'll switch places with me.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Oh.
I mean, I don't want you to go. You've given me this incredible gift, this coffee cup. And, I mean, what's really, I like you. I want you to stay.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, man, I can't refuse that request.
For a minute, at least.
I like it. To a point.
I mean, stay with me. And while we're on the Christofferson, let's do this one. Let's try this key. How you doing today?
I'm good. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Mm-hmm. I've got some cool things planned. I'm going to take Winnie to the dog park for the first time. See an old friend.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you or the kindness you've shown? Church on Sunday morning, Grandma's hands played a tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She'd say, Billy, don't you run so fast, might fall on a piece of glass, might be snakes there in that grass. Grandma's hands. Local and wet mother, Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and so well. Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her, she said, baby, Grandma understands that you really love that man. Put yourself in Jesus' hands, Grandma's hands. That had a good grandmama. This is for you. I certainly have one. I love her very much. Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hand picked me up each time I fell. Grandma's hand, boy, that really came in handy. She'd say, Maddie, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core, but I don't have grandma anymore. If I get to heaven, I look for grandma's hand. You know, I don't ever recall Nanny giving me a piece of candy. She'd say, no, honey, that's bad for you. You can't have that. But I do very much recall being at my nanny's house a lot when I was a little girl. And her just taking care of us in every way that she knew how to do. And she is precious, and I'm celebrating her today. Happy birthday, Nanny. And welcome, y'all, to Soul Soothing Sunday Songs, live from the library on this beautiful September day. We'll never see September 2020 again. Well, I'm tired and I'm weary, but I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away. Oh, yes. Well, the morning's so bright and the lamp is alight and the night is as black as the sea. There will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble. I see there will be peace in the valley for me. Well, the bear will be gentle and the wolves will be tame and the lion shall lay down by the lamb. Oh, yes. And the beasts from the wild shall be tamed by a child. And I'll be changed from this creature that I am. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble. I see there will be peace in the valley for me. There will be peace in the valley for me. Hey, Willie. Willie's here, y'all. Hey, buddy. You want to come up? Come
here. Hey, say hey to everybody. Oh, hey, there's Willie. Say hey. Say good morning. Oh, you know, Willie sleeps a lot, so he's been in the chair there. Babe, you can't get in my lap. You can't get in the lap. You can't. He's determined. Well, let's see how this goes. Willie, really? Okay.
TV. I don't like knowing that it could be me. Broken and banished, left there to sing. Knee deep in water, not one drop to drink. I close my eyes and whisper prayer. I have to believe we're getting somewhere. Motherless babies and husbandless bride. Stranded with nothing but tears in their eyes. No home to go to, their world ripped apart. Sky and they open their hearts. Is anyone listening? Does anyone care? I have to believe we're getting somewhere. From the top of the mountain to the sea and the sand. Is it out on the sparrow? Is it out of our hands? In every question, an answer's found. The blessed assurance is spinning around. There's gotta be something else somewhere out there. I have to believe we're getting somewhere. I close my eyes and whisper prayer. I have to believe we're getting forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled, followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of the Diamond Desert. And all around me, a voice was sounding. Oh, this land was made for you and me. When the suns came shining, and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling. Fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters. Oh, this land was made for you and me. One bright shining morning in the shadow of the steeple by the relief office, I saw my people. They stood hungry, I stood there wondering if this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. And this land was made for you and me.
Ticket, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesel's humming. You don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. Hurt, oh man.
his own. Have pity on those whose chances have been. This ain't no hiding place in the kingdom's throne. Shirts. You know, I did the white one, and those, y'all seem to like those. So I thought we would do a redesign and do some different colors for fall. So we have tweaked the design a little bit and updated it. And y'all, I have to say, I feel like this is my favorite shirt that I've ever had. And in over 20 years, well, I keep getting these things on my phone. In over 20 years, this is my favorite shirt that I've ever done because, well, first of all, my face isn't on it, so that's a plus. And then, secondly, I feel like it's really representative of the way I want to represent myself and also what I want to put out in the world, which is a positive message and a message of hope and inclusion, acceptance, and love. So, you can go check those out on my website. I think there's a link here for you to go right to it. I've posted about it, but I'm really proud of them. And we did short sleeves, long sleeves in blue and gray. So, y'all, check those out if you want to. And also, I just want to let you know that if you do decide to contribute to today's show, I very much appreciate that. And if you do that, would you please leave me your address so that I can send you a note? Because Nanny would say, you got to send a thank you note. And since this is Nanny's show, I want to make sure that I give her credit for teaching me about thank you notes and all of that. I would be remiss if I did not do something and just let y'all know how much it means to me that y'all care that we stay afloat during this time. I know everybody's going through it, and it is not easy for any of us. So I just want to say thank you. So don't forget to leave me your address, okay? I'm going to wrap this up in a minute, but I want to send this out as a dose of perspective. I know a guy that's got a lot to lose. He's a pretty nice fella, but kind of confused. He's got muscles in his head. He never been used. Thinks he owns half of this town. Started drinking heavy, gets a big red nose, beats his old lady with a rubber hose, and he takes her out to dinner, buys her new clothes. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown.
That's the way that the world goes round. I was sitting in the bathtub counting my toes when the radiator broke. The water all froze, I got stuck in the ice without my clothes, naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak when the sun come through the window. I saw it broke, I stood up and laughed. I thought it was a joke. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You're up one day, next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. We miss you, John Pride. No matter how I try, wind up on the ground, another orphan waiting in the lost and found. Over and over, I take it on the chin, fists up to the world, fighting the fight I cannot win. Help me lay my weapons down. Help me give the love I feel. Help me hold myself with kindness. Help me remove all other faults. Show me what is real. Oh Lord, help me.
Thank you for joining me. It means the world to me. I'll see y'all soon. Go gently.